Hey guys, welcome back. This is the episode where we're going to tell what the big secret is, what the big announcement is. Is the big announcement this new quarter scale car that I picked up over the weekend? No, that's not it. Even though that is pretty big news for us here at Barker Motorsports, we can now run two classes, getting our stable built back up. We'll be running truck, hopefully with one of these vehicles, and probably sportsman with the other. Notice that it even matches the powder coat on my other car. Beautiful car. Thanks, Earl, for the great deal on that. Really appreciate it. But no, that's not the announcement. So what is the announcement? Let me move the camera here a little bit, and we'll get right into it. If you've been watching my videos, I've been asking for any sponsors, any manufacturers or suppliers out there interested in getting in on maybe donating something to do a drawing with. To let us know. So I came home this weekend and I had a package in the mail, and it comes from Chris Kramer at 2C Components. So what was in the package? Had several items in here that we're going to give away. First item is one of his clamp-on fuel tank mounts. Really neat fuel tank mount. Some red fuel line. So we're going to give those two away as one prize. We're going to call that the fuel package. And then the other is one of his wiring harnesses for the dual servos to wire them direct. Great little idea. And one of his push button on off switches. Neat little switch. Put on your race car. Push button on off switch. So that's going to be called the electrical package. So we're going to have two packages we're going to give away. The fuel package and the electrical package. Thanks to Chris Kramer at 2C Components for donating those. So, you're probably saying right now, how do I win that one of those great packages? Well, I'm going to tell you, it's real simple. Doesn't cost you a dime. All you have to do, subscribe to my YouTube channel right here on YouTube. Then go to my Facebook page, In the Quarter Scale Pits with Barker Motorsports. You'll see a post that I'm getting ready to put on there. And all you have to do is go in and comment on there that you subscribed. Then I will reply to your comment with a number. That'll be your number for the drawing. So everybody that goes on there and comments that they've subscribed to my YouTube channel will get a number assigned to them. Then on New Year's Day, we're going to do a live drawing on the air on In the Quarter Scale Pits with Barker Motorsports, and we're going to give away these two great packages, the fuel package and the electrical package. That's all you have to do to enter. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and then go on In the Quarter Scale Pits with Barker Motorsports and comment on there that you subscribed and wait for your number to be assigned by me. Then watch on New Year's Day and see what you've won. So easy peasy, gonna be real simple. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And again, thanks to 2C Components for getting those products to us, donating that stuff to us. Be sure to go online to 2ccomponents.com, check out all their products. Tell them thanks. Tell Chris thanks for donating and for supporting you guys, the racer. Any other manufacturers interested in doing something like this, let me know. We'll get together. If you have something you want to donate, doesn't have to be something huge. Doesn't have to be just whatever you want to. Get something out there in the racer's hands. I'm sure all the racers greatly appreciate it as much as I know I do. So be sure and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Go on In the Quarter Scale Pits with Barker Motorsports. Comment on there that you subscribed. Wait for your number to be assigned. Then be sure to watch on New Year's Day. I will make an announcement later as to what time the drawing will be held on my Facebook page and see if you've won or not. So if you have any questions on anything, be sure and let me know. Let me know what you think about this. I think it's a pretty cool deal. Be sure to send an email or something to Chris at 2ccomponents.com thanking him for the donation. So, until New Year's Day, for our drawing, good luck to everybody. Be sure to celebrate New Year's Eve responsibly. We want to see all of you out on the track with us this coming summer. So don't do anything crazy. I know a lot of us are getting old enough that those crazy days may be behind us. So hopefully be responsible in your celebration. Until next time, guys, keep the trigger pulled.